Blog Talk Radio. I'm over hope, I'm over change, another dope Obama claims. I'm over anger and disdain, just take this country out my name. I won't be paying none of his bills or cleaning none of his messes or stimulating economy at the mall buying dresses. I will be talking about the way they cuffing the rest is how we trying to survive and all they do is distress this American dream deferred. Oh yes, it stinks, yes, it festers, and yes, same shit it on us while telling the world he blessed us. And we stay falling forward thinking we were some investors reaping the benefits of the blood of ancestors but still be slaves. Even daily for the sons of their oppressors, and yet we only barely be paying for them semesters. Now Sally Mae is a pimp. If I see her, I'm gonna slap her. I'm telling the truth for all of my peoples who may come after. This is the type of truth that you should have heard from your pastor. The college system's a racket that only ends in disaster. They wanna get you in debt, so they'll be owning you proper, and you'll never be a threat. Cause of everything they taught you, making thieves and murderers. Bob said it first in this Babylon system. Blood is the thirst of the Babylon system. Babylon system.
Babylon system.
Babylon system. It is a vampire empire. Babylon system. In this Babylon system. Lately I've been thinking maybe I should board a plane and go journey to the places that started this whole thing. Maybe start a small farm, grow beets, sugar cane. Maybe squash, maybe cabbage, even some plantain. Maybe have a couple babies, a yard with a swing. Walking distance to the water where the big trees swing. With fish in my belly, the mission and belly was the same. Motherland, motherfucker, the meaning of what I'm saying. And I ain't playing. And I ain't playing with this.
Yeah. Quick, fuck that, bust that. We can run this shit. Come on,
rhyming, the rapper's on the mic.
On the mic.
One time,
brother, what you wanna do, brother? Tell me if it's on, it's on. Hard rhyming, the rap was on the mic.
On the mic.
Time rhyme animals on the mic.
On the mic.
It's on you, brother, what you wanna do, brother? Tell me if it's on, it's on.
Come on
now. DJ Lord. Here we go again.
Come on now.
Gorilla bullshit.
To keep them demons out. Y'all know what I'm talking about. See, amuse, abuse, confuse us into thinking that being ghetto mean the same as being ignorant. And so we strive to rise to get by. No peace for the peace. We police and shine the light. Culture bandits on the television, pimping those off grips in a home that they never own. Damn, tell me now what's the deal? What's the radio in the video? Don't it live?
Don't it live?
Take a stand, be demanding all my freedom and my civil rights. Worldwide, fight the plan and the genocide. Yet the road is long and hard, and when I'm gone, y'all say I did my part. Keep gunning, we the cool, we'll never lose. All the ones in the motherfucking two public in the heart.
Rhyming, the rapper is on the mic.
On the mic.
One time, rhyming, the rapper is
on the mic.
It's on you, brother, what you wanna do, brother? Tell me if it's on, it's on.
Hard rhyming, the rapper is on the mic.
One time, rhyming, the rapper is
on the mic.
It's on you, brother, what you wanna do, brother? Tell me if it's on, it's on.
Hard rhyming, the rapper is on the mic.
One time, rhyming, the rapper is
on the mic.
It's on you, brother, what you wanna do, brother? Tell me if it's on, it's on.
Hard rhyming, the rapper is on the mic.
One time, rhyming, the rapper is
on the mic.
It's on you, brother, what you wanna do, brother? Tell me if it's on, it's on.
Yeah, that's right, Flavor Flav taking you back to the next millennium. You know what I'm saying? Always cold, cold killing them. You know what I'm saying? And I ain't playing, it's all in the message that we're laying. I got a secret weapon, you know what I'm saying? Let's take two steps to the rear. We getting out of
hey,
here,
yo, you know what I'm
saying? Operation cold killing them till next millennium. Flavor Flav, rock the house. Yo, just one, two.
Alright, whose party is this?
Yo, this is P.E.
You better turn that shit down now, man.
Boy,
I guarantee you, no more music by the sucker. No more music by the sucker.
If your white great-great-grandfather killed my great-great-grandfather, and your white great-grandfather sold my great-grandfather, and your white grandfather raped my grandmother, and your father stole, cheated, lied, and robbed my father, what kind of a fool would I have to be to say, come, my friend, to the white daughter and son?
Good evening, America. This is your president. Please listen carefully to the announcement I'm about to make. After careful consideration and research, Vice President Duke, Congress, and myself have concluded that black people have not advanced technologically. Their educational testing scores are on a rapid decline. The vast majority of them are on welfare and producing babies at a faster rate than they can support them, and we will not carry them anymore. We are left with no other choice but to put slavery back into effect. All blacks will report to the designated camps in their area to receive further orders. The only blacks excused will be those serving in the United States military and the police. Any blacks who do not cooperate will be terminated immediately. I repeat, slavery is back in effect.
We are at war! That's what I told you!
I know you heard what the president said, and if the nigga don't move, then he's dead. It's time for us to take the stand. Woman to woman and man to man. Blood rushes through your veins, you feel the fear. Who'd have thought that it could happen here? In the land of the free, home of the brave. The year's 95, you're a slave. When they first hear the news, press play and then rewind and review. But the message is clear and it cuts just like the knife. You don't surrender, they take your life. And I remember some movies my mama used to show me.
What's your name?
Remember the times when they bought and they sold you. We are at war. That's what I told you. That's what I told you. That's what I told you.
Back to the